Mi Xuemei is a customer service director of a clothing company in South China's Guangdong province. Born and raised in a small village in northwestern Gansu province, Mi came to Guangdong to seek a better paid job when she was 22 years old. Mi believes in the power of hard work. From security guard to factory statistician, Mi has served in various positions over the past 20 years. Today, she is not only the customer service director of her company, but also a national lawmaker. In March 2018, Chinese President Xi Jinping joined a panel discussion with the deputies from Guangdong
at the first session of the 13th National People's Congress in Beijing, during which Mi got a chance to speak to Xi.
By working hard, Mi is living a blooming life.
我经常讲这一句话，其实你原来的那份工作是为下一个工作奠定基础的，这么多年真的也很辛苦过，但是从来没有对生活放弃过，一步一个脚印走到今天，到赶上这个我们国家的改革开放这种发展，我们才有今天的自己的人生。
Mi says, as a national lawmaker and a grassroots factory worker, she wants to do more for migrant workers to help them live a happy life.
我代表的是一个，就是这些外来工，我的幸福，我反而觉得是能帮助人解决一件问题，这种成就感，这种幸福感就很满。Since
its founding in 1921, the Communist Party of China has pursued happiness for the people as its mission.
共产党就是追求人民的幸福生活，什么地方人民感觉到不幸福，不快乐，不满意，我们就在哪方面下功夫，还有简单。人民的这个生活水平啊，其实不断的一个提升。以前的这个农民工、外来务工人员的一个工作哈，就是一个自行车或者一个电动车，现在已经变成车。 很多人落户在这里，买了房子，小孩带在自己身边。我感觉到从他从始至终都是把人民放在最高的一个位置，放在他心里面最重要的一个位置。我感觉到就是一个好的英明领导，可以带领我们大家一鼓作气，唤醒我们的这种志气，我们的骨气，我们的干劲。这个可能就是我们中国人民身上的不劳不屈的这种精神。